the server with like two other people. No idea where they are. I could be attacked at any moment on this casual PvP server. Could be casually attacked by somebody just sauntering up to me, stabbing me in the back really casually. So let's see if I can maybe let's see, get some fiber here. Plant. Get some twigs. And more twigs, maybe. Samar berries. Those are tasty. Samar berry juice or something. Get some fiber. There's a rock. I don't think I can hit that. Can I? Nope. I need a pick. I don't have a pick. Okay. I will then have to craft something, won't I? What do I have on me? Not enough to make anything. Crap. Okay. I'll punch trees. Take this tree. Give me your twigs and your logs and your twigs and your sticks and your logs and your sticks and your logs and your sticks and your twigs and your sticks and twigs. Okay. Okay. Maybe I can make something. I still can't make anything. What do I... really? I can use an axe and construction. I would like to build a house. I would also probably like to go into melee... or no, ranged. Ranged. Okay. I guess, more fiber... More fiber. Hopefully, I know this probably isn't the best experience for everybody here because my connection's not the greatest, but hopefully you can enjoy with me as I try and build up enough resources and some tools to go hunt down these casually PvPing people that are on the server. Maybe I can casually PvP them? Let's see, what else do I have now? Okay, I need to make a pick, so I need flint, I need a small rock. Small rock in the ground that I can just punch. That is a calcrates. I don't want to catch that calcrates. It will kill me. It will most definitely kill me. Let's get away from the antelope calcrates. Cow pirates. It's got to be a small rock around here somewhere. That's a big rock. It's the boulders. This is too big. This is too big. That's what she said. there's got to be a small rock. Small rock that is, it's not, I mean, it's not really the size of the rock that counts. Anyway. That's my pod, my crap. Oh, is that a rock? That looks like a rock. There we go. You got some stone. Something useful. I can make a pick. Fantastic. But I can't make the same thing. Okay. Don't have enough resources to make both. A pick. Okay. I don't want to go that way. What if I can pick those people to death if I can find them? Iron, stone. Okay, that's not bad. What if I want to make a knife? More sticks and more twigs. What if I want to make an axe? An axe that can cut through trees. Twigs and sticks. Oh, I still need those. Okay. Can I just punch? I guess I can just punch the twigs. Sticks and twigs. Sticks and twigs. Stick, stick, stick. Twig, twig, twig. Twig, twig, twig. Stick, stick, stick. Okay, I think that's enough. I should have enough to make a knife, and can I make an axe? I can make an axe. I want the axe, because then I think you can chop down trees better with the axe, so I figure. Probably a smarter way of going about it. Okay, what can I do here? Chop down this tree, and then I think I need more of that stuff. is fantastic. And yet, I didn't need any of those things. Calibrate, iron, animal fat, resin. Well, that's gonna take a bit to make a gun. Okay. What about the knife? Fiber. I only need fiber. Oh, okay. I can get fiber pretty easily here. So, plants. Where's it? Oh, wait, these pod things apparently are good for fiber. Oof, there's some lag. Oof. Ooh, chop, chop, chop. One pod, seriously? Yeah, no, that's not cool. It's not cool. Don't warn that. Whoa, another one. Give me... Come on, tree. No, I didn't want a stick. Alright. Okay, let's keep going. There's gotta be fibrous things around here somewhere. Twigs. Twigs. Stick. This is really slow. Stick. Twigs. 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 Stick. Twigs. 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 Stick. Magoo berries. Magoo berries. Stick. Magoo berries. Twigs. Magoo berries. Twigs. Magoo berries. Twigs. I was hoping for fiber. I'm gonna knock down this plant. I want its fiber. Give me your fiber. Give me your fiber. Give me your fiber. Thank you. Give me your fiber, 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 fiber. Get your fiber. I need your fiber. Not these pods, man. I want fiber. What am I gonna do with all these friggin' pods? I want fiber to make stuff. There we go. Knife. There we go. Okay. Well, that's all I should need. Okay, it's hunting time. They could be anywhere. Marker manager, eh? Well, let's put a marker here. I landed here. There. There's a marker. Okay. Let's get the heck out of here. Where can people be? Let's see. Let's get rid of that. Don't show again. Can I move the map? No. Cannot move the map. That's kind of annoying. I guess we just leave the map up and just run and hope that anything in the middle of the screen isn't gonna kill me. Ultimate troll. Maybe I should make something else. Can I cut the damn it tree? Come on. Holy crap. This hitbox is terrible. There you go. Fiber. That's pretty cool. Bandages, wooden fence, wooden club. Bandages are probably useful. Bet those will come in handy if I get hurt. Get those there, because I'm sure I'm going to need them. Bet somebody's going to try and fight back. I wonder if, I should be putting points into survival as soon as I level up. Like that. Because survival gives you HP. I want to have more hit points than my opponents. So as much as I don't expect to, necessarily kill them, right? Oh, wow. Okay. Hello. Are you... Pretty sure I only killed one set laying alpha, but okay. Whatever. I sliced off a piece of animal fat. I sliced off a piece of animal fat. I sliced off a piece of animal fat. And some cooked meat, and some uncooked meat, and okay. Did all that. Stabity, stabity, stabity. Use a bandage. Use another bandage. Can I make more bandages? No. What do I need for bandages? Fiber. God damn it. Fiber is going to be the bane of everything I do here. I can kill these pod things for fiber, and then I immediately have to use that fiber. Did I level up again at all? No. But I need more hit points. I want to put more points into that so I can live longer. Hey, Setlang. Hey, boo boo. Die. Get all your animal fat and your meat. Give me all your meat. Okay, no Yeah. Hey, hey. Hey, hey, stab. Oh, that's gotta hurt. That's gotta hurt. Yeah. There you go. I get something for this guy. Animal fat and set line meat. That's good, okay. It's good that I'm getting all this animal fat, because eventually, apparently, like, I'm gonna need all that stuff. Alright, pistol needs it, see? And I need more iron. Ah, I need more iron. And then resin. How does one make resin? Resin just needs a mortar and pestle, which needs the wood club, so I'll make that too. And then the mortar and pestle is probably under construction for something stupid that I don't have yet. Maybe if I find it. Hilarious. Just find out they've got some stuff and like steal all their utilities. Oh man, that'd be awesome. let's see. I'm gonna bring it down again here. Let's do that. There we go. Thanks for tuning in. And yes, we should definitely play. Once I'm not streaming and we pick a server to play out on. give me your stuff. Oh, oh! Hey, it's a robot. Hey, it's a robot. Oh no, the robot's gonna kill me. Oh no. Oh, I just barely killed that robot. Holy crap, that could've been bad. They give me like electrical wire and a battery, that's cool. It's probably stuff I wouldn't be able to get that easy otherwise. Campfire, resin, sharpened stick. that's funny. Can I eat a berry? There. Because I definitely apparently need to be eating more berries. Seriously? Am I that hungry? Holy crap! Hello. Set my. I live! Oh, thirst damage. Oh no. Oh no, I don't want to die of thirst damage. Oh no, 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 I need, crap. Okay, hold on, I got this. I'm gonna, fiber, and then bandage. Oh, I need more fiber! Fiber, twigs, fiber, samurai berry, fiber. Okay, make a bandage. And use a bandage. Just barely. Oh yeah! Oh, I live! Okay, I need more fiber so I can live longer. until I can get to some water. I need more fiber. Fiber. Bandages. Awesome, I made more. That's fantastic. Okay. Get some more fiber. So much fiber. Fiber. Need some fiber. Got all this fiber. Okay, seriously. No, I want. Okay. I mean, yes, but no. Like I'm wielding nothing now. This is a silly bug. Come on. Hello. At least it works. Can I combine my bandages? I thought I made more bandages. Actually, maybe I did not. Okay. Well, whatever. I can make some more now. What can I put points into eventually? Yeah, I took the thirst damage. I get it, I'm thirsty. Is there more stuff up here I can kill? Come here, monsters. Oh, there's a box. Can I open this box? Why can't I open the box? What's in the box, man? What's in the box, man? Tell Why can't you? Come on, man. Why can't you tell me what's in the box, man? That's fine. I got this. I got this. So, I think, I put points into construction, which I can't really do easily, but mortar and pestle is, oh, maybe it's under refining. No, maybe I already have it available and I'm just an idiot. No, I don't think I do. I mean, I'm an idiot anyway, but, construction, level 3, electronics. Refining, subsistence, survival, subsistence. Oh, there it is. Subsistence. Oh, I can't make it yet. I can't make it yet. Mortar and pestle. Okay. I should probably make a campfire so that I can cook the, oh, that's somebody else. Oh, hello, somebody else's mortar and pestle. So that means the guy was here at some point. Interesting. Could be anywhere. Yeah, thirst damage, yada yada. Let's just use a bandage again and fix that until I can actually fix that. Setlang meat. Setlang on a stick. I'm gonna cook all the setlang meat. I think it'll last longer, right? So, might as well. Cook all my meat. Cooking my meat. Cooking my meat. Okay, need some more meat. Cooking the meat. Okay, that's all I can do for that. I can make a mortar and pestle of my own. I guess I might as well. And I'll place it right next to the fire. On the other side, where he would have seen me. Oh, that's cool. That's actually really funny. Lecithin juice, makeshift explosives, eh? Cook peltier meat, cook setline meat, cook rhino meat, lecithin juice. Can I make other juices? I would like other juices so I can quench my thirst. Alright, means I have to go lecithinning. I don't actually know what those are. Are there berries here? No. See, this is the problem. Now I have to go berry hunting for very specific berries. Berry specific. good times. Twig, 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 stick, 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 twig, 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 stick, 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 twig, twig, stick, 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 twig, 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 stick, stick. Wow. Seriously? Twig, 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 stick, stick. Okay, wow. I want more berries. Berry Manilow. What about this? Is he okay? Do you have berries? What? Oh, that sounds bad. What is that? What the hell was that? That was a Rockurus. That was unfortunate. That was unfortunate. Okay, well, we'll just respawn back at Pond View and make our way back up there again. Maybe I can find some berries along the way this time. Oh, there's more. Oh, I can kill the setlangs. I bet. At least I think I can. I think I can. Step in the butt. Yeah, I guess my knife broke. Can I make another knife? Weird, I didn't see it. Didn't even realize. I heard it. Oh, there's more setlings, I bet. Oh, yeah, there are. Come to me. I'm gonna get you out. Get all your stuff. Hey, you. Stuff though, and right now that's gonna be a while. I need more calibrate, I need more iron. Oh, I guess I can just go like knock on some of these. Maybe we'll get a couple stone, some iron. Oh, that's good. Okay. Okay, well, it's not terrible. In like the big rocks. There's a bunch of big rocks up here. Or maybe it's in a certain biome. I wonder if I should check with the guys and see. Oh, there's calibrate in this thing. Fantastic! That's exactly what I want. Can I make a pistol yet? Resin. Right. Resin. Club. Can I get a club? Stuff, and I'll try making that club again. There we go. And now I should be able to make mortar and pestle again. Oh, I have to be near a campfire, right? Okay, so let's make another campfire again, and then put the campfire down right here. I'm not way too close to something else. Restricted area. Oh, I wonder if it's because I'm right next to the crash landing pod down there. That's probably what it is. Yep. Yep. Bet I can do it up here. Maybe. No longer immune to PvP. Hooray! Now things get interesting. Okay. Resin. Two resin. Make an order and pestle, and then make two resin, because I'm a doofus. Resin. Okay, and then pistol. Nope, I still need one iron. Oh, okay. Well, I'm close. Let's put a marker down. Campfire. Problems I have. Down, iron. Oh! Oh my god, I'm gonna make a gun. First time ever in this game that I've actually made a firearm. Even in the early access, like the beta, alpha, whatever the heck I was testing before, which, just pretend it was exactly like this so I'm not breaking NDAs. And yeah, I didn't even make a gun then. Like, holy crap. I just made a pistol. And I can make ammunition for that pistol. Do. Oh, baby. Now that is cool. I mean, aside from the fact that I can't even see if I'm aiming the gun at anything. That's awesome. Now to find my victims. And shoot them. I have 100 ammo too. Damn. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna make more ammo so that I like never have to worry about that. Oh, fiber. Okay, let's see if I can make a new pick. Yeah, I can make a new pick. Can I make more ammo? Yeah, but I have to be near a forge or a campfire, like this one. Ammunition. There we go. That should be enough. I have 300 rounds. I definitely do not need 300 rounds. It is time to move away from the nest and look for people. People to kill. I'm gonna go find people with my invisible ray gun that you can't see in front of me here. Can I unpack it? No. I don't even have enough room to move it around. Can I? Maybe I can. Just barely. It just barely fits in my inventory. Holy crap. I am carrying too much crap. I'll put that on there so I don't die of starvation. Switch back to the gun. It doesn't look terrible when it's holding it. I mean, it looks like a little tiny space age pistol. It's cute. Was it? I don't want to fire it in case the people are around, but maybe I can kill the semi. And the answer is yes. Yes, I definitely can. Wow. Yeah. Can you say OP? OP. OP, my friend. Don't really have to take many hits. I can probably just start the fight from far away if I wanted to. I could, shoot this guy in the face if I wanted to. Oh shit! Oh no, don't kill me! Hey, I live. Don't move, don't move, don't move, don't move! Wow. Music really kicks in at that point. Let's see if I can lower it a bit. This game is quite loud. Do do do. I'll knock this down a smidgen. There we go. I need more fiber. Oh no. Fiber. Oh crap. No, run away! I don't want to face off against another one. Aww. Okay, well, let's just be over here then. Let's see if we can find where these people are. Here, people. Which direction am I facing? Okay, let's go this way. The map is huge, so honestly, I don't really expect to find these people. It would be kind of hilarious if I somehow did stumble across them. Oh. Well, I came across a wood shack. And sounds like somebody knows I'm here. Oh, hello people who know that they're here. Oh, this should be good. I'm gonna be the stealthy guy. Oh, there's like three people here now. Take that. Oh, there's somebody. Oh no, that's a monster. Oh, it's a robot. Okay. Now I gotta figure out where these people are. I wonder if they're back at the beginning that I started at. Because, I mean, well, there's a few different places that, where people spawn. Like, I have spawned in the bottom corner of the map before, like, way down in that direction. I've spawned back where I spawned this time. I've spawned over on the left of Lake Australia down there, as we call it. I wonder... I mean, if I just get myself killed, I can respawn around and kind of check the map a bit, I guess. I wonder. Oh, shoot. I will have to gut him and take his things. That's just how I roll these days. Okay, let's... dump some points into range so I do more damage. Now, where are these people? Bandages. I got so many things going on. Okay, let's see. Bandage. Fiber, right. I need fiber. That's what I gotta get. Well, this plant should have fiber. Or pods. Sure. Of course it has pods. Pods. I don't want pods, I want fiber. There's another one up here, I guess. Okay. Oh, crap. Aha! That didn't go so badly. I feel like as long as I'm cautious, I should be okay. I'm just really nervous. Oh, hello. Who are you? Twigs, fiber, lilac. Oh, it's lilac! That's cute. Try to find the fiber. Bandages? Bandages! Excellent. That's what I want. Bandages. Bandages! Skinning stone. Lilac. 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 Fiber. Fiber. Lilac. Fiber. Lilac. Fiber. This is the lilacs to keep on lilacking. Nice. Super nice. Super awesome. Okay, let's give me some health back. Can I make more of them? Oh, I can make myself some gloves. And some boots. Don't mind if I do. I need to make more, there we go. More fiber. Fiber, fiber, fiber. Come on, lilacs, give me your fiber. This is great. Okay, bandages. That's what I need a lot of. Gotta make sure I can live. It's important to live. Well, that lilac was incredibly bountiful. Bountiful lilacs. Can I level up my survival textiles? Textiles I would like. I wanted more lilacs. Those were very harvestable. See? So harvestable. Oh, did I break my knife again? No, it's alive. Oh, that doesn't sound good. What's around me? Yeah, that's not OP at all. Except that that's not even giving me XP. You think that that would... Okay, I don't know. Maybe... Yeah. Maybe I just don't know what's going on. Let's put on boots and gloves. Where'd the gloves go? And... What can I do with all this cool stuff that I have? Logs, berries, stocks, wires, bandages. Rhyolite, berries. Well, I'll just keep harvesting, I guess. Because these plants are good for, like, fiber and the pods. I don't know what the pods are used for, so I guess we'll find that out. Fiber, fiber, fiber. Level 5. Yay, level 5. What can I make now? Oops. Ooh, that was interesting. Can I put points into textiles? So I can perhaps make other types of clothing? Ah, like pants. Everybody likes pants. And a hat. Cause armor. Yo. Cause I want to be able to live when I stab people or shoot them with my pistol. Dog. That is correct. Melee survival. Can I do cloth garments level 3, set line high? Oh, I do have a lot of set line. Oh, I don't have set line highs because I've just been getting the other stuff out of them. But that's okay. I'm sure I can now collect set line highs by making a skinny stone. Let's see, we'll flip things around a bit. I'm sure if I need to eat that, I can simply do that. Okay, maybe we can find some more set lines to shoot. And, oh, because there were some over here, weren't there? I shot one. I shot two. I don't know where they went. The corpses might just be long gone. Oh, there's one. Oh, there's two. Perfect. I have skinned a setlang hide. Excellent. Oh, I can't carry stuff. Oh, I can't. Ah. Can I make some sort of... Oh, I can make a water stone. Come back here. Die. Yeah, that's right. I have skinned a setlang hide. I can't use any of these things because I've skinned too many random things. How about these? I don't need those. What I do want is that. Can I make that into something? No, not yet. Can I make my garments yet? No, need more fiber. Well, I guess I'll just try and get some more fiber here. Not fair. There's two of you. That's not fair. No. That's not cool. Skin to hide. I want to find your friends so I can shoot them. There's one. There's one indeed. Oh, there's another hide. How many hides do I need for this? 6 hides to make a water skin. And what about if I want to make myself some gloves? I still need 6. Okay, well that's fine. I can sure can kill 6 of these guys. Or 3 more, whatever the heck I need. There's one down there. It is attention. Not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. I think I'm pretty good with my pistol. Pretty good. Your death is appreciated. Appreciated. Got myself a hide. Need, I think, one more? That's not too bad. One more hide. One more set line. One down there. Come on. I don't like how it goes to 0. Doesn't really make sense to sit with an empty clip, does it? I should bring that up. I should probably bring that up. I just don't think it makes sense to sit with an empty clip, that's all. I just don't think it makes sense. Yep. Okay. No. Please go away. Stop. Stop. I just want to make things out of you. Just want to make gloves out of you. Can't you understand that? Can I, like, drop these? And then also drop the batteries or something? So I can pick up the other ones. Which were those? What did I just pick up? Is that the gloves? Yeah, that's what I wanted. Setlang hide gloves, baby. Sweet. Look at me. I have no idea what I look like. Okay, I can look kind of ridiculous. Just a little bit ridiculous. I bet if I kill more setlangs, I can make more of these. This is a rock. This is a setlang. It is trying to kill me. It is successfully killing me.